You're watching the news summary on geo.tv. I'm Avas Jaffer. A three-hour star-studded ceremony marked the opening of the London Olympics 2012 that was watched by 1 billion people worldwide. Britain's newly crowned Tour de France champion Bradley Wiggins launched the ceremony by ringing the Olympic bell as the Queen of England declared the games open before seven young athletes lit the cauldron at the Olympic Stadium. The tightly packed show featured the likes of David Beckham and Mr. Bean, amongst several other stars, as well as the members of the British royal family. The ceremony concluded with a performance by former Beatle, Sir Paul McCartney. The central character in the Olympic visa scandal, Abid Chaudhry, came out of hiding in Lahore on Saturday due to his brother's death. Abid has demanded the arrest of the British citizen Muhammad Ali Asad and a judicial investigation of the scandal. Interior Minister Rahman Malik has directed the FIA not to arrest Abid Chaudhry due to his brother's demise. General Secretary of the PMLN, Iqbal Zafar Jhagra, suspended the party membership of the President of PMLN's youth wing, Captain Retired Safdar, as per directives of Nawaz Sharif. The party's General Secretary also issued a show cause notice to Captain Safdar regarding indecent statements made by him, which led to a grouping within the party. It is pertinent to mention here that Safdar had nominated the name of Amir Maqam for President PMLN Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, and he criticized Mehtab Abbasi and Pir Sabir Shah in his address.